Hello everyone, welcome to JCGaming. Today we are going to be working on ETS2. And here in a second we'll get loaded up. We're going to pick this plastic film rolls from Montpellier, France to Zurich, Switzerland. And it's 728 kilometers, so shouldn't be too long of a drive. We're going to pick it up. It's not too heavy either, which is good. As soon as we get coupled up here, looks like simple trailer to containers. About we go. I think I'd rather have a stoplight than a roundabout. Scenery. Do some in-cab driving. To have a steering wheel to use for this driving. Using the keyboard sometimes, you know, look at the steering wheel, it's just kind of we have to drive, I guess. So we have 705 kilometers. Not too bad. Along here. Get up to a good speed here in a minute. It's mainly highway, so should be not too long. So I might get some rain too, got some clouds out there. The direction we're heading. Let's hope not. It does make the roads a lot slicker. Slow down a lot. Let's fix this a little bit. This is the one I wanted right here. Okay. looks good. See, I'm left mirror a little better that way. Yeah, we should probably slow down for this. I had enough of that. I couldn't do it right now. Well, we'll cruise along here on this road. Get over there. We still have another 500 kilometers to go, so almost halfway. Straw bales over there. So most of it's highway driving, so it should be fairly smooth sailing. And it's late at night, so no traffic out. Sort of late. It's like 8:40. Coming up here to another toll station. €7 paid. A little short of a toll road. lives in Europe, comment down below, are the tolls really like this there? Because here in the U.S., there's not a whole lot of tolls. There's a few places, but nothing like in this game where they're like everywhere. I was doing a trip the other day. I would just get up to speed and have to slow down for either a toll or a customs check. It was a little annoying, but I mean, part of the game. I do like the diversity though, where it has different aspects of real life. What other game do you know that has tolls in it? Alright, now we're about halfway, 431. We're at 900 and something, so maybe a little less than half, a little more than halfway down. Speed, they're tall. Some dark skies out in front of us too. extremely annoying horn for when I play multiplayer with my buddies. And they always get in the way, messing around, not just driving. So we got this one. They cross between a fog horn and a train horn. So many roads open up in France and surrounding countries. Some traffic back in so I can play Dodge the Idiots. Because if anybody's played this game, they know that trucks and cars like to plot in front of you for no reason. a small thing like that to just excavate the dirt out of there. Maybe as we're taking farm equipment back and forth across the road. So 26 kilometers left. And most of the trip this way, I'll try to finish it this way. Thank you. don't think I can do that one there. Let's do this one here. Should have backed up enough to keep it straight, I think. Experience. I want to thank you guys for coming and watching. Make sure and hit that like and subscribe button. It really helps the channel out. And also keeps you updated on when future content comes out. Until next time, you guys have a good one.